Reasonably, we inferred from passage A that the main reason Z requested that the floor-to-ceiling window be uncovered is that she wanted the window to contribute to her exploration of the A, relationship between landscape and architecture, B, influences of consumerism on cultural constructs, C, difference between Asian and Western art, or D, effects of urban sprawl on the environment. Now, if we read the third paragraph where she talks about the floor-to-ceiling window, the museum uncovered it at her request. Okay, then she was wondering about the branch she had placed in the installation by the window after pruning it from the top roof, from her top roof garden. And then as we progress, we see that I want that to be a plus, not a minus. Is this getting lost? Barnett said. I think it works. So from all of this, we can say that basically she uncovered the floor-to-ceiling window and she put her own branch from her own garden into this window just so that there would be a nice contrast between the Park Avenue median greenery, the traffic, apartment buildings, her branch, and her installation. Hence, we can say they're talking about the relationship between landscape and architecture. Hence, we choose option A.